solve this overnight. It took them more than 10 years to solve this issue, and they say we've got to actually focus on a generation. And the reality is it may be a generation before we get the levels of violent crime that are acceptable